My name is Stephen Alinitwe, a volunteer Kampala Central Branch with the Uganda Red Cross Society. Before COVID, many young girls in refugee settlements used to receive a lot of support, especially the hygienic support ranging from sanitary pads, the soap detergents, among others. But due to COVID, today as I speak, most of these young girls who are into refugee settlements, they no longer have any support. Reason being, even the organizations that used to extend support to them, they no longer have capacity due to limited donations and funding. At the same time, there is no movement due to lockdown that is in Uganda. At the same time, these young people are vulnerable because they have no jobs which they are doing, because most of them cannot be employed, they are underage. Therefore, how has this affected these young people? Some of them have ended up becoming bar attendants, hence it is very risky, and also it's promoting child labor. At the same time, these young girls, as they go to work in bars, they are facing other challenges like prostitution. Some of them have reached a level of practicing prostitution because they need quick money and they admire a lot. But at the same time, why do they need this money? They need this money in order to support themselves, especially buying sanitary pads that were given to them, buying soap, detergents, because they have to keep hygiene. Therefore, what is my solution? My solution is to get funding and support, then move to these different refugee settlements. Get mob work together, work hand in hand with the local leaders, mobilize these young girls, put them together in an organized community or environment, then train them how to make these real products. We train them how to make reusable sanitary pads. We train them how to make at least sanitary products like the soap detergents, so that they can be able to produce their own sanitary pads. They sell or vend around their surroundings. This will help them to earn some little money. At the same time, they'll be using the same sanitary pads in order to keep good hygiene. Thank you so much, Hinev.